Bro John. Thank you very much, brothers and sisters. Praise the Lord. God is good. We have done the baptism of the Holy Spirit. I think we have to congratulate ourselves, and we have to congratulate also our participants, that despite the challenges today, dun sa narong orasa, but still we're able to do the baptism of the Holy Spirit. Let's do this with one praising song, and we have the exhortation for a few minutes. Let me share you a praise you, Lord Jesus. Praise you, God. Your King, your Kings are victorious, God, because today you have shown your power, Lord Jesus. Praise you, Lord Jesus Christ. Praise you, God. Praise you, Almighty God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise you, God. Thank you for everything. Thank you for everything, Lord. Praise you, Lord. You're the great giver, the great protector. You are the great King of Israel. Thank you, Lord. Praise you, Lord Jesus Christ. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Lord. Brothers and sisters, let's sit down and let's do the closing prayer like this. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, Amen. Lord God, it's a long day. What a hard battle we have fought. harassments of the evil ones, from internet to music, no power, our masses has been attacked. But Lord, you had been there. You protected us and you made these things possible. You made successful our baptism because, Lord God, you are Lord God. And we praise you for your protection and praise you for your glory. Thank you, Lord, for our servants. They are here still tonight. Take care of their businesses and professions, Lord, because they have also taken care of your business since early in the afternoon. Lord God, also take away their harassments, their sadness, because they have been a faithful servant to you. Lord, also bless our participants. Thank you that they are now baptized with you. Continue to bless them that they can finish the whole BCLP program until module 4, Lord, until they will be committed to serve with you officially with BCBP. Lord God, there is no other words that I could utter to thank you, that we could utter also to thank the wisdom, the sudden wisdom that you gave us and bless us, that we're able to instantly make ways, and it was your Holy Spirit who guided us so that we can bring your victory over the evil ones. Lord, as we depart later, bless us in our sleep, bless in our endeavors, because Lord God, we are now going bigger and we're being stronger because of this faith. Thank you very much, and this we ask through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. In the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Brothers and sisters, let me do a few minutes of exhortation that what we have happened. It's a long day, and as you know, it's also a long fight for us. 103 participants all in all, and they say the dark side will not allow thou to have an easy battle. You know, since this afternoon, just to tell you, there's no music ministry, dili masud ilang internet. There was even a threat na wala na mas, and until finally na nabot na music ministry, na late ato ang praise and worship leader, and na late na praise and worship, na bali ang atong mas and praise and worship, and we thought it's there. Kung sa boxing pa, no, it's already finished, we win, but we did not win. Nung sige buhat nila, suddenly we cannot break out. You know, in the regional BCLP, never been we have a technical problem, especially in breakouts. This is the first time. And a lot of calls told us that, shall we reschedule? I said, no. We shall just break out as per chapter and close this upper chapter. Let the Holy Spirit work with us. In an instant decision, I would like to thank the BCBP, Talisay servants, and of course, at the leaders, Bro GR and Bro Nelson. Thank you, brothers and sisters, for grouping together. And finally, we have baptized BCLP participants, and they have experienced the Holy Spirit in their life. Saying so, this is the best time to ask a few participants if they could share what they have experienced in the baptism of the Holy Spirit. For the interest of time, we will only ask around 2 or 3 participants to share the experiences. You can just raise your hand and or you can just unmute. Brother GR?
Yes, bro.
Sadip, ang participants, for anything you can say?
Yeah. Just like what you said, bro. God won and he always wins. And my dear participants, if you remember during the orientation session several weeks ago, our course leader said the CLP, the BCLP, they never fails. And this is one proof that BCLP never fails. No matter how strong the other side is, God is much stronger. So I'd like to thank you, brothers and sisters, our dear participants, for staying and for holding on. Salamat din tayo, and for all the servants also who stayed having sleepless nights for this and for the whole course, and also to our intercessory prayer warriors. But thank you very much. You are our powerhouse. Your prayers have brought success to this baptism. Gidungog yun sa Ginoo ang inyong prayer. So thank you very much, brothers and sisters.
Can we have volunteer one of the participants to share their experience on the baptism of the Holy Spirit? Nang unsay mga no, you can speak in Bisaya, no, kanang unsa may imuhang na feel na after you are actually baptized tonight, no? So Bro Jeff, can you help me out? Bro John, di na ko makita as kung screen ang maisi ang kamot ba? Oh, maybe Brother Elsie, you can recommend somebody to speak.
Bro, Bro Don, Yanil. Okay, rekam Bro Don. Berbuat Bro John. Bro Yanil, okay rekam mo share bro experience about the baptism of Holy Spirit.
Ako ang volunteer ko, bro.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Go ahead, bro. Hello sa tanan, bro, brothers, sisters, good evening.
Good evening.
I don't know if maklaro ko ninyo. Okay. Charge naman ako kung headset good. It's been a while, like 7 hours. Siguro ito siya makikin. Hindi kaya. Anyway, thing ako na gusto i-share, hindi lang karon from kanang nagkaila ni Bro Chan na nag-invite sa mga adri ni Sasa Lopez. Ito putang daan, miracle na kayo nga naabot ni Dere. And I'm not the type of person na kanang paghan kayo oras to commit on this, but God made this way. And ang pinaka-adri na ko malimtan is ang kagahapon yun. Grabe sa kadagang struggles na ko. Nag-uwan pag yun. Nakaabot yun ko sa simbahan for the general attribution. Ito, nakahilap kagahapon. Lipay kay ko. Karon, when the process of baptismal sa Holy Spirit, I felt one thing wala pa na ako na feel, and that was like mura kong gigako sa Ginoo ba. And then gigakos ko niya, it's like saying welcoming me back, because it's been a while that I've not been practicing my faith. And it's very fulfilling that gitagaan ko niya mga kaigsuunan dili sa BCBP nga dili isad pod kabalo mo surrender mo suko mo chase down yod kung kinahanglan to bring you back and not getting down sa doubt on your side. Shame on the devil's side. Sorry. Sorry nimo. It's not your day today. So, ito lang. Thank you kayo sa tandaan. And I'm very
thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Brother Jesus for us. No? Thank you very much for that share. Lain na po. Or nabay, babay. Na mo share sa iyahang experience tonight.
Sis Angge. Sis Angge. Sis Malu.
Kinsa sis Argentina?
Sis Angging. Sis Hasilda.
Sis Hasilda, would you like to share something?
Hello, hello everyone. May gabi sa tanan. It was my very first time na naka-feel ko nga, ay makahilak na po ko. Naka-feel it. Wala ko kay balo nga. Wala ko kay balo nga naghilak na ay ko. Basta na-feel lang na ako nga. I feel the coldness sa akong tiil. Dayon sa akong buhok. Wala ko nakasabot. Kung ano to siya nga, itugnaw kayo ko and then I just feel na matahilak na ako. Saka nang itagaan. This is the chance yun maghatag sa Ginoon ako. Finally, maka-appeal ko sa kanina na koan sa akong faith kay parang it's been a while yun na kabalog yun kung anaasin si Lord na ako pero wala na ako siguro na profess tayo but as a young widow I know nga wala yun ko niya pasagdi and I'm very thankful na si Miss Olive Wood wala yun siya ni surrender o invite na ako na maka-join yun ko sa BCBP and tonight, na-feel yun na ako na Jesus has finally baptized me once again to be back to his koan yun sa iyahang sa church because usahay manggod ka ng labi na karoon nga pandemic. Nalang ko sa online, usahay dili pa dyan ko makasimba but gabi, kahapon, it was the very revealing time na gihatag sa Ginoon ako. I was at the Lord's Church na so for my confession. And then the guard told me nga, dili di ay pwede nga walay kanang walay pre-registration. But I went to the office and hangyo ko nga, pwede ba ko maka-confession? Ingon siya nga, hangyo alang dito ang catechist kay sila na ay list. And then when I went to the catechist, swerte yun kaayo nga. Nimbalibad siya, pero swerte kaayo nga na ay isa sa list nga wala dito nga. So ingon siya nga, okay, ikaw lang ang mo fill up niya. So I was the last na naka-confession yun ko, kanang physical confession, and naka-storya yun ko sa tanan na ko nga. Gusto na ko pangayoon ni Apasaylo para ma-ready ko tonight. And then, salamat yun kayo sa Holy Spirit and to Lord God, gidawat ko niya pang body. Mahalang to.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you very much. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Sis.
Thank you, Sis.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It's an inspiring story. Thank you very much. Anyone?
It's Jonah Tixon.
Jonah Tixon, would you like to share something?
Yes. Good evening. First of all, I feel kind of very grateful to be here. Sa thankful kay ko sa akong sponsors. Wala sila ni stop og invite na ako to join the breakfast, and then after kani yesterday during sa confession, even ang priest na amazed siya kay yeah, so what led you here after like more than 10 years nga wala na confess, and then ningon ko in preparation sa baptism sa BCBP. And so mo to relief, I felt relief after nako-confess na gyud ko, and then especially now during the baptism mura og kan I felt like na release from tanan mga pain og heartache and akong mga wrongdoing sa una, and I felt like being kanang found again. It felt like coming home ni Jesus. Mona, thankful kay ko. And then like giingon ni brother Jesus katug ganina nga, not today Satan, kay even if gi testa wala gid ta ni give up aning activity. So thank you all.
Thank you very much, sister.
Thank you.
Welcome, sister.
Thank you. No wonder, no? The we are really harassed in those kind of testimonies of being away from the Lord for many years because of this activity, because of us, brothers and sisters of BCBP Talisay and BCBP Cebu South Region. We bring them back closer to God. So no wonder, suko gyud ang the other kaning mga satanas, no? Mga other world, masuko gyud sila. Any more testimony I would like to hear for maybe one? Last one na lang.
Ako, brother and sister.
Oh.
Hello?
Okay.
I'm kidding. Tandaan na yan.
Yes,
Lord. First of all, salamat kay ninyo tandaan. Gabi na sa itong nag-record na ko si Kwan Buddy Road na wag siya mapuchar nga ni Kwan ako nga mo matin di ko permiti every breakfast, and then same sa uban sa ni Kwan karon it start actually that was Friday, then akong gi wala kay trabaho man ko Kwan home base niya, nanawat kong oras akong Kwan trabaho kay medyo di naman busy kay Friday man. So, mga lunch, ikuha na akong oras. So, until 1:11 naman ang kwan dito sa confession sa Teresa May Kwan, Blackout. So, I was there and then istorya na akong bragi. Ako ang pinakalas. So, purting hangyo yun ako. Purting yun akong hangyo niya nga ako, sundod ba? So, wadyo ko mahimo kayo. Ningon magod siya nga niya kasabot po ko, daghan kayo ba? Ang pari, mga hago, sad. So, naibuong lang ko niya, naingon siya na ako nga, I don't know, kaya murag nasuko ko doon siya ba, murag the way lang siguro siya, the way siya ma-approach na ako, gingnan ko nga, balik ugma doon, kay ikagin akong unahon, naanak siya na ako, so which is today, garon, na, suki, kayawan ko, kay dili niya ako makakonfess ba. So, pagbuntal na, sayo na yun kay, after the mass man, 9, so sayo dito ko dito, sirado pa man ang gate. So pag abis gate, ako gida iyang gipangita. Nagkatawa ako kay katalang time na ba murag yeah, na feel gin ako ba eh, murag kuang giniga murag para ako giniro na kay it's been 15 years siguro wa jug ko na kuan. It was high school pa ko. Na pa jug ko na kuan ba eh, murag para ako jud niya. So dito gi kuan jud ko niya, ibung lang ko niya kay isog gani siya gapon ako din. Pero iya gid ko gitiman-an. So then para mo sa makuha ng kanda niya, bato pag human sa confession ay buong lang kumrag pag story sa kapare, basta pare na po. After that, murmang ligaan akong feeling. I don't know, murgaan kaya akong feeling na. So, wala lang ko na, kuha lang ko, pray, ni follow lang ko. Ne. And then, most of the day, murag na feel hapon ako, nagkaong pag-udto, nag-prepare ko. Lahigit akong pamiling ba, yan din. Then, karon pag sugod na. No? Sus, naibong, na, as I, na-experience yun na tatanan kayo, na-feel po na ako nga, unsam ni ang kuhan, mura mag giharas dito ka, na-feel yun ako as in, even though here, akong headset, sakit kayo sa akong dunggan. I don't know, ano, sakit kayo, oh. Sakit yung kayo, mura kong kuhan, mura na mo, kung kuhan, mura siguro sa akong una-una, ra, una giniharas, good, for sure, good na bad side. Then, ako, na-minaw lang yun po, na-feel yun ako na, di pang interrupt yung tatanan. And then, ando na pag-mass, so na okay na tanan, and then ang flow, na okay na tanan. Pag after the mass, dito na sad, ni atake na sad. So, despite of that, marag, ako na minaw, radyog ko, minaw, radyog ko, and then, nakita gina ko, ang pinakakuan gina ko, aning sa kuan, nakita, despite na, ang perseverance, marag, ganig, even though nga, nag-isulisto na, ang mga, kwan mga leaders of mga kwan the host ipakita gininyo namo nga you're doing talaga you do ad para buhat ginyo tanan baso ako sa na encourage ko ko believe man ako ni nila eh. As in believe ko salamat kay ninyo salamat kay hands up ko ninyo salamat sa tanan nga with the help of the Lord sad nga gitabangan kita perminti with the prayers and then after that di na-move na, na-resolution na then, di-bless ko, di-baptize ko, lahat gitang na-feel din ako, marag kahilak ko, I don't know, marag, na-feel na ko, to, dito na ko, marag na-recall ka itong last time na kung bata pa ko nga di-baptize ko po, nagaan kaya kong feeling, na samot na karun, marag, ito, bata-bata mo ko ito karun, medyo, kuwan na, na-feel din ako, tanan, in, salamat yung kayo ninyo, salamat yung kayo ninyo, o salamat po sa Lord, despite of everything na itabo karon still success still success salamat kay tanan salamat tigayo kuma ko lay mo sulti salamat kay ninyo kalog
thank you brother Jason thank you also for staying with us
thank you bro
thank you bro thank you bro
salamat
kayo na nagpabilin pa kayo bro no and you are actually baptized no actually this one thing that we have to remember brothers and sisters ba kanang karon pagi ko naka-realize that God really would work in any ways like bisa kun sa na medium kita digital ta mura ra naras tubangan no in fact kanang sa una this is a rocket science no way nakahibaw kayo unsa ang paggamit but karon we'll have him the baptism of the Holy Spirit fall online gisamok-samok pagyud ta walay planning I would like to thank no Sister Laila, thank you and the rest of the servants, no. Thank you very much Bro Jeff and Bro John. Walay planning diretso ta and God led us to this baptism. No, so thank you brothers and sisters. If there is one more or one of course there's always a commitment. I'll do the announcement for our chapter. You have done already almost 85% of the whole BCLP. We have just the talk, the module 4, that will start next week. And I hope to see you again. Wala pa ni, dili pa ni graduation, but the graduation will be the commitment, which is in the first week of November. No, so I'm doing the announcement already. I like to thank Sis Laila, imuha ba ning pagkaon, Sis Laila? Yes. Na di supposed to... Kinsay wal... Ha? Imuha ni? Ha? Murag na ini... Murag na ini reklamo, sis, na wak matagay, na hatdan ba tanan?
Sabaw na bro, kindly comment lang if wala ng hatdan kay para atong mareklamo.
Ang wak ko na hatdan, Sis Laila, karong gabi yun, ha? Kinig kaugma sa imong pamahaw madubli nga nakakalibre sa kuan kalibre sa paniunto, no? So brothers and sisters, in physical BZLP, this is the time for us to have fellowship, but wala man manegingo na if the river is too far, you bring the carabao to the river. But if the carabao will not go, bring the river to the carabao. No, muna gibuhat ni Sis Laila. Gihatod yun ang pagkaon dire. So, kay, ang river na iniduol sa carabao. No, so, gipadana yun ni Sis Laila. Thank you, Sis Laila. This is from chapter, of course, from Bro GR. Then Nelson, any comment? Of course, as the regional mission director, I've been talking to Dang Nelson almost every day, and this is expected. Siya ginaingon na, bro, brace yourself. This is a spiritual warfare. No? Dang Nelson?
Yes, thank you, Bro Rodin. So, I know na there would be a lot of harassments with this. I run this kind of program for the benefit of our participants in 2000. So, just what I have stated in the chat box, in the end, whatever endeavor we will be having, in the end, the Lord is always victorious. Just focus in the end. So, more yung gina ang atong ang faith, ang Ginoo mudaog yun. Okay? So, God bless everyone. Thank you for all the servants, the sacrifices, Sis Laila. We've been coordinating a lot. Thank God, I've told you about Bro Rodin. Okay? So, kinahanglan makaabot yun ni Bro Rodin ang iyaha. Okay, so, I think Bro Rodin, napatay last item na i-emphasize towards the end.
The burning of the supposedly you have to naamoy kandila diha, no? You are still burning that one, so nakaburn diha pa na tong kandila, so we'll do the ritual. Bro Nelson, this is an online system, so we will just how what we do is just we have just to show in your camera together the burning, and kung guyon sa tag masunog diha, you can just throw that away, and so maguwa mo sa inyo ang room, and you have to throw away the sa burn materials.
I think it would be best na maybe nakay kaang na bakante din ha, and then diha sa gawas lang you burn the prayer request katong mga list sa mga sins ninyo para a form of ritual na you're doing away with this already. So kamong a couple, maybe dungano ninyo o butang dito sa kaang or whatever nga na outside sa balay, para sunugon the entire papel. That would be best. Kaya ito nang isunod.
Okay. For final instruction, mato kaang, no? As we do this one, I'll just share a song, no? But before, Bro Odi would like to say a very short message before we start this one. Bro Odi?
Bro Ansis, mayong ha, gabi na itong tanan.
Good evening.
Na nagigamay nga kanang i-share sa kining pagdawat na ko sa baptism of the Holy Spirit. Ay, very powerful good kayo ang Holy Spirit. Every time nga mag-prayer ko, akong gipangayo good nga mabunyagan ko niya kay si Cislin, akong asawa, BCBP na siya niya, si kuyog sa iya ha, sa mga activities sa kuhan sa BCBP. Niya. Ako gyung gipangayo every prayer na ko nga maka-attend gyud ko aning especially kining baptism of the Holy Spirit karon. Niya, before that nga nahitabo gyud nga kinanglan man nga before ang baptism of the Holy Spirit mo confession ta. Niya na kasi naka-send pod og message si Slena ko nga ikan ni Sis Dina, thank you kayo nga na ako'y gisundan, gisin niya atong Pastor's Day. O niya, first Friday gahapon, akong buhat ang confession without a priest. So, nurag na complete. So, since among mga schedule nga, dili yun kalikayan ang schedule ng mga kaka daghan kayong mga changes, gani, i-pull out kung tami diri sa ang courage na mo diri sa Vladivostok sa Russia, i-pull out ni sa outer ang courage. Niya, nag-uol ko kay hinay gani ang signal diri sa inner kung saan naka sa outer. So, gahapon, uban sa kong prayer with the my devotion, Sacred Heart of Jesus, ako ging giuban nga Lord, o mabaptisim, ma-ihatag ni mo nga ma i-baptism ko nimo sa Holy Spirit. This is the time. So, luag kayo ang kungkuhan karon nga na bunyagan gyud ko sa Holy Spirit. So, powerful gyud kayo ang si God gyud ang baptism sa Holy Spirit. Thank you kay Lord all the intercessory warriors, especially ni Bro Lindy, Sis Dina, sa tanan sa kong asawa, o sa tanan nga intercessory warriors, Bro Reyes nga included ko kanunay sa ilang prayer ni si Bro Lindy, si Sidina, sa among All Cross, Asiatic King, sa among good kanang relationship dire sa barko. Thank you so much, Lord, sa nahitabo ni. Unya, brothers and sisters, thank you, thank you. Salamat, good kayo. Panan.
Thank you, Bro Odi. No, brothers and sisters, naan sa barko, naan sa anchorage ron sa Vladivostok, Russia. This is the upper side of Japan. No, naan na siya diya karon. Joining us, nakabaptize with the power of the Holy Spirit. So, suko yun, no? Masuko yun ang mga dark forces. Limang ka, this kind of people, no? Siman sa kusa una, so naan na sila sa barko karon. Perting layuan, you were able to baptize them. No, so you get this one and these lessons. Kaana kita na Ginoo works in very mysterious ways. Okay, brothers and sisters, I'm gonna share a song. Onya katong ko an maguhag kaan, my fellow members and servants, we can just sing together, no? Sa katong ako i-share na song.
Okay.
Okay.
Lord,
Brothers and sisters, so nasunog na siguro, no, ang inyohang mga katong papers, and it's been actually a reminder to us na it's now born into ashes, the past sins, and now you have a new life after the baptism, and you have a new life with the Lord. Yeah. Brother Nelson, anything you can say before we close the whole proceeding?
Yes, especially participants, we still have two modules, module 3 and module 4. Ang module 3 is still a continuation of the BCLP, and then the module 4, it's now the different teachings about BCBP. Well, your information, formation already while entering the BCBP. And then towards the end, you'll be having your commitment. You will be committed to BCBP. So a few more weeks, a little sacrifice. Continue to pray still at this point in time, because the evil one is working 24/7. And then it doesn't mean that you are already baptized. You're having now just like a crown above your head. You're now just like a saint. So the challenges are still there. So ayong bitaw, continue to hold on, continue to pray. Do not be complacent na you are now baptized, okay na. But all the more, we need to pray, because the evil one will continue na dalon tas pikas gihapon. So that's it. You are now spirit filled, and then it's time for you to focus the right way na lang yun, but continue to be with the Lord. Okay? So a few more weeks, you will be part of BCBP. So the rest of the talks, module 3 and 4, are still equally important in your formation. Okay, so God bless, and see you in our next activity next Saturday. God bless everyone.
Thank you, Brother Nelson. Thank you very much. Ako ang pasultion, ato ang chapter head, pero marag mapulaan mo kay, you know, the next talk will be given by our chapter head, Brother G.R. Chan, no, sa imuhang video. Sa by Wednesday, i-upload na na ang iyahang video ni Brother G.R. Tisoy kayo siya nga to, makita na yung pagka-insik. Brothers and sisters, we are officially closed. And the baptism, we can stay here, no? Okay, napamagyapon ni fellowship. You like to talk something or kuhan, we can stay. Especially kung ganahan mo mukaon sa katong gihatag ni Sis Laila, pwede na mo mag-isorya di. Isorya sa diri. No? So, brothers and sisters, thank you very much. Let me say let me close by saying thank you very much to the whole servants, ito si Sori, the secretariat, and the digital team, to our participants, thank you. Without you, we will not be here. There's no BCLP without participants. And we have also our praying partners. The praying partners, they have not served now before, like katong nagsugod ta, but we only ask them for the, especially for the baptism of the Holy Spirit. And wa ni gyud sila mo palibad without any usara katawag. They are here. They stayed with us since katong dry run. Onya ganiha alaw na midya. I know you are very tired. Na open na ta until this tonight. Thank you very much, brothers and sisters. It's like 10 hours we're here already. And this is for the Lord. Glory to God forever. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Okay, thank you, brothers. Good evening. And God bless. Thank we can you. Enjoy it. Yeah, thank you. You are actually free to go.
Thank you. God bless everyone.
Before you leave.